Good morning, everybody. Thank you all for joining. We've got another episode of Morning Pages for you coming right up. Just finishing a few last minute optimization things with OBS. Just wanted to also give a quick shout out to Sayo Veris over on YouTube. I think that's how you say your name. And a reminder that all of these replays are available 24 hours after the broadcast here on Twitch. So check that out if you missed any episodes. Also, all of these tracks that I finish are posted on SoundCloud about a half an hour after the broadcast. So if you're interested, you can take a listen. Also, if there's a track that you like on there, please let me know. You can also watch the replay of how that track was built. So, let's go ahead and get started with today's Morning Pages. I will turn into a robot right now, and we will start our theme today, which is you are driving on an open road at night. So we're going to keep that in mind as we make our song today. Feel free to chat and I'll turn my mic back on and I can explain everything that I'm doing here on live or on the hardware synths. Have a great day. Let's get started. one's last.
Thank you. Thank you.
let's record this in. Any motor.
Down. Thank you. At this time, the Richfield Oil Corporation of New York invites you to escape with the story of a man caught up in the night of terror through his complete innocence. As John and Gwen Bagney tell it in their exciting story, The Man Who Stole the Bible. Be listening. Goodbye then, until this same time next week when once again we offer you Escape. On Hanlon speaking, this is CBS, the Columbia Broadcasting System. Next week.
You are being whirled through the streets of New Orleans by the gay revelers of Mardi Gras. But somewhere in the crowd, dressed as a clown, is a murderer. Your murderer, from whom there is no escape.
Next week at this time, the Richfield Oil Corporation of New York. New York. New York. New York. The story of a man.
Around a curve, I shoot to kill.
You empty the machine gun into his bed. Understand? You empty it.
Yeah, you don't just want him killed, huh?
There must be no chance of his surviving this time.
This time? So you tried it before, huh?
Yes. Here. The address is on the slip of paper. Read it, memorize it, and then destroy it.
When do I get paid?
Tomorrow at 6. Here at this table. I'll leave first.
I watched her leave the restaurant. A heavily veiled woman in black whose face I could not see. A man was to be murdered by a killer for hire. A killer with a cold, businesslike look. I watched him read the address, tear it to bits, drop it into the potted plant, and then push the bits of paper under the earth. When he left, I recovered the bits of paper and pieced them together. The victim was Guthrie Stewart. The address was Havermeyer Heights, in the suburbs just outside the city. A man's life was in my hands. The murder was to be at 11:30. At 10, I was in Guthrie Stewart's library, warning him. But he was only amused.
So I'm to be murdered in my bed.
Yes, at 11:30, then the train goes around the curve.
Well, darling, somebody's undoubtedly heard you snore and has finally decided to take drastic action.
Well, you'll make a charming widow, Ellen, if it all comes true.
Oh, but it is true, Mr. Stewart. You joke foolishly. I overheard them clucking. See, I have here the pieces of paper. The killer threw in the base of the plant. Look.
That's my name and address, all right. But what does it prove? I'm in the phone book. Anybody could jot down my name and address. Anybody. What did you say your name was?
Ludwig. Ludwig Heller. I am a waiter at the Avalon Lounge. You think? Perhaps I wrote your name down. The way you look at me, I see you think I am a crank. Even crazy, perhaps.
Well, frankly, Ludwig, I don't know exactly what to say.
You have no enemies?
Not at once, so far as I know.
A boss lusting for blood. Your blood, Mr. Stewart. And I saw him. A man without a heart. The cold machine that kills. You are to die, Mr. Stewart. The train close to your home. Just as I heard her say. Yes, laugh and make jokes, but when the 11:30 train goes around the curve, you are going to die, Mr. Stewart.
Sorry about that. Oops. We had a crash. And now we're back. So let's finish
this try. Let's listen to what we have so far.
For being whirled through the streets of New Orleans by the gay revelers of Mardi Gras. But somewhere in the crowd, dressed as a clown, is a murderer. Your murderer, from whom there is no escape.
Next week at this time, the Richfield Oil Corporation of New York invites you to escape with the story of a man caught up in the night of terror through his complete innocence.
You are being whirled through the streets of New Orleans by the gay revelers of Mardi Gras. But somewhere in the crowd, dressed as a clown, is a murderer. Your murderer, from whom there is no escape.
Oncoming traffic, it is excellent. Detailed regional driving maps are highly recommended.
You are being whirled through the streets of New Orleans by the gay revelers of Mardi Gras. But somewhere in the crowd, dressed as a clown, is a murderer. Your murderer, from whom there is no escape.
Next week.
You are being whirled through the streets of New Orleans by the gay revelers of Mardi Gras. You are being whirled through the streets of New Orleans. You are being whirled through the streets of New Orleans. You are being whirled through the streets of New Orleans. You are being whirled through the streets of New Orleans, gay revelers of Mardi Gras. But somewhere in the crowd, dressed as a clown, is a murderer. Your murderer, of whom there is no
Week at this time, the Richfield Oil Corporation of New York invites you to escape with the story of a man caught up in the night of terror. Next week at this time...
We'll be right back.
You are being whirled through the streets of New Orleans. Being whirled through the streets of New
Orleans.
Is a murderer, your murderer, from whom there is no escape. Is a murderer, your murderer, from whom there is no escape. Is a murderer.
No. Thanks for joining. Let's go ahead and record this in.
Have a great day.
You are being whirled through the streets of New Orleans. Gay revelers of money. But somewhere in the town, you're a murderer. No.
Thank you. Stay tuned for a raid.